Zanni, one of the most ancient of all commedia dell'arte masks. Zanni is the poorest and the most uneducated of all the servants. Very strong, hard worker, but I mean, not really smart. In many canovacci commedia dell'arte plots, Zanni is pantalones or dottor servant. The mask takes inspiration from a bird. But Zanni is not an imaginary character. Zanni, the name, comes from Gianni. Gianni was a kind of nickname given to all the servants in Venice coming from Bergamo. Bergamo is a town in the north of Italy. Those people have been living there, isolated by mountains in rural areas. They were farmers, they were workers. But at a certain point, due to a lack of work, they were forced to move, to emigrate, because they couldn't sell anymore their own products. There were new and cheaper products coming from the east of the world. It's quite ironic, but most of them found a job at Venice Harbor, and they had to empty those ships coming from the east of the world, so in some way they were working for their own competitors. And in some way they were the first victims of globalization. They had to carry huge boxes, and they were so starving and so tired that at a certain point, boom, they were falling down to the ground, dead for starvation. But we are in Venice, and so some of them were falling down into the water. And the Venice municipality had to collect all those bodies, all those dead bodies from the water. And if you think about this image of collecting bodies from the water, I mean, and if you think about what is happening right now in our Mediterranean Sea, it's a good example of how history repeats itself.